Pretty cool.
When she walks in, she tries to not make a sound, but I'm on all ten toes, cause her heels are so loud. I must admit, I tend to take these things wrong, so I can't help but play in the pond. She's back and forth so much, I should call her out, but when I pick up the phone, she sticks a hook in my mouth. She's indirect, but my attention is drawn, so I can't help but play in the pond. And if she's miserable with me, she should get right up in me.
That is Josh singing on the radio. And that's Peaches.
Yeah, driving through the
now and then.